producing this film been taxing for you? Yeah, it was something that... This must be a new skill you learned.
Sitting in marketing meetings is something, and very long, drawn-out marketing meetings is something of a new event in my life. But I really believe that PadMan is a very important story. Mm-hmm. And it's not just for women in cities, but it's for women and men all over this country. And what I'm really hoping to do is that we have 20% of schoolgirls who drop out once they begin menstruating because, you know, they're using rags and that's not really feasible when you are out the whole day. And I'm just hoping that even if one of these girls can go up to their father and say that, you know, I don't need fairness creams, but I need sanitary pads, then that will be a victory.
I believe aapke koi friend hain, Akshay ke koi friend hain, jo apni beti ke aur kareeb aa gaye hain because उन्होंने अपनी बीवी और बच्ची को उसके बारे में बात करते हुए सुना रात के बीच और जब उन्होंने इंटरव्यूइंग किया तो उन्होंने कहा नहीं नहीं हम ऐसी बात कर रहे हैं नहीं सर नहीं मैंने सुना आपको पैड चाहिए एंड ही वेंट एंड गॉट देम रॉन्ग एंड उस दिन के बाद उनकी बेटी उनके करीब हो गई है तो ये एक इमोशनल कॉर्ड को भी बहुत छेड़ रहा है
Because if we are all the time hiding a very essential part of our biology, if all the time, and you know, ये नहीं कि ये villages में होता है, ये आपके office में होता है, आपको sanitary pad निकालना है अपने bag से, आप छुपा के निकालते हो, you know, पीठ के पीछे रख के bathroom में भागते हो, you're constantly feeling like this is something I'm ashamed of, and that is an issue. दूसरी चीज़ मैंने अब मयंक से भी बात की थी that the other thing is कि हम इतने educated हैं अगर मैंने इतना रिसर्च किया है यू नो मेंस्ट्रुएशन पे पीरियड्स पे लेकिन आज भी अगर मुझे मंदिर जाना है मैं खुद सोचती हूँ कि ठीक है जाना कि नहीं ठीक है और अगर मैं ये सोच सकती हूँ यू नो कि सिन है नहीं सिन है इज इट ऑल राइट इफ आई एम थिंकिंग लाइक दैट देन व्हाट अबाउट ऑल द अदर वुमेन हु रियली यू नो ग्रोन अप विद फिक्स्ड नोशंस एंड हैव नॉट इवन हैड द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू स्टडी दिस टॉपिक एज मच एज आई हैव
You know, we have a very progressive man in the office who I'm very fond of, his open-heartedness. I don't know, are you odd about this whole discussion?
Not at all.
Not at all. And you've been brought up with that or you've...
Yes, I've been lucky.
Really?
Yes. And it was a very open subject in our house.
Oh my God.
The only
Bless
thing about
family.
The temple part, which my wife still feels, that the first 3 days she will not go. And after that.
Does it ever worry you that, you know, religion or the way, that, sometimes you know how they say science and religion comes together. I'll give you, it was a very shocking moment on my radio career. I happen to be a blue baby, so I understand the phenomenon. And there's a murmur, we're all born with a hole in our hearts and then it shuts down, minded, so I have a very unique heartbeat. But I remember a girl, so I said, you know, I find it very interesting when spirituality and science kind of meet. So I said, does anybody know any story? And a girl calls me from a library telling me that, you know, there's a concept called blue baby and usually blue babies tend to stand on one foot. And if you notice, Krishna is blue and he stands on one foot most of the times. And I found that, I mean, I had tears in my eyes because we were Vaishnavas, so I was like thinking about his pictures and stuff. The reason I bring this up is क्योंकि बहुत से बारी मेरे मन में ऐसे सवाल आते हैं कि शायद साइंस है क्योंकि जब जैनिज्म में बोलते हैं कि 6 बजे के पहले खा लो यू नो लाइक सनसेट के पहले तो उसमें एक साइंस है क्योंकि सन एड्स डाइजेशन कभी आपको ऐसे लगा कि मेंस्ट्रुएशन से कनेक्टेड या शायद साइंस है कुछ
साइंस वाज वेरी सिंपल यू हैड नो वे ऑफ बीइंग एबल टू स्टेम द फ्लो सो यू आर लीकिंग एवरीवेयर यू आर यू नो डर्टिंग एवरीथिंग यू योरसेल्फ आर एंबैरस्ड So you say, okay, don't go out, sit at home, be segregated because you didn't have the means. Today you have the means. Science also is progressive and you have to change with that. If we stick by what was going on earlier, then, you know, we would all just jump into the sati because that's the way it is supposed to be.
Fabulous. Ek term hai jo bahut irritating mujhe lagta hai aur mere career mein ye mere beech mein aaya hai ki agar hum log upset hain to people say, is it that time of the month? And I get very irritated. Why can't my anger be taken as anger and it has nothing to do with my being that
Why are you getting
month?
Irritated when it was that time of the month that they were saying
No! So while there are mood swings I get but why do we have to have a reason as opposed to others to have to be just angry? They can be angry all they want but we can't. Why is it? That's a Q&A.
I just narrated the same story that once I was cranky and my son said it's that time of the month and that's why you're so cranky and I said no stop making generalizations you know it's not always that and he said these are not generalizations they're deductions you have a pimple on your chin your stomach is sticking out you're cranky you have your periods and I said you're just completely wrong what are you ACP Pradyuman just shut up and an hour later I got my period so he was right
नहीं आपका बेटा एक डॉक्टर का बेटा है
But I think, again, it's conversations that we've had, and I probably told him, leave me alone today because I'm really, you know, not in the right frame of mind. Mm-hmm. So there is a fact that I, you know, sometimes we do have mood swings. It does happen, and we have to take it in our stride. We, as women, also have to control that, and other people also should not make generalizations based on that. Radio City.